Hey everyone, I'm Z here and welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be benchmarking A Quiet Place on the RTX 4070 paired with the Ryzen 7 5800X3D. I'll be testing the game at 1440p using the epic quality settings with ray tracing enabled. I'll also be checking out the performance with DLSS quality mod and frame generation. As usually, timestamps are in the description or in the YouTube progress bar for easy navigation. Now, this game is quite demanding at native 1440p with everything maxed out. The system struggles to maintain a smooth gameplay, averaging around 30fps. However, turning on DLSS quality mode significantly boosts the performance, bringing the average FPS up to around 70. For even better performance, enabling frame generation pushes the average FPS to a solid 110. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more benchmark videos with this setup, don't forget to subscribe and take care.
Seriously, where is he?
Oh, I want to suck your blood!
Oh, you're a fucking child!
Oh, come on, that was funny!
If you're five!
Oh, just admit it, I got you pretty good.
No, you didn't. I didn't know where.
Alex, you made it. That cries for the rain. This place is huge. Should we split up?
Could be dangerous.
All more reason to search this place as fast as possible.
But
we need food, Alex. Without it, the hospital won't make it.
I know. Look for batteries too. My flashlight just died. And for a radio.
Why?
Something I'm building. Could help all of us.
Rain.